I hope you have noticed the news from the latest science world that 24 planets have been identified by researchers that may have conditions more suitable for life than Earth. You heard me right. Actually, a study led by Washington State University scientist Dirk Schulze-Makuch, a professor with WSU and the Technical University in Berlin, recently published in the journal Astrobiology the details characteristics of these potential superhabitable planets. So let me give you a short brief on this discovery. What makes a planet superhabitable? When you talk about habitable planets, that usually means world that were very much like Earth, the kind of place where there is liquid water and atmosphere. A superhabitable planet isn't just one that is better for human life. The team led by astrobiologist Dirk Schulze-Makuch from the Technical University Berlin defines a superhabitable planet as one that is even more likely than Earth to have life. The research argues that these are worlds we should focus on when hunting for aliens. Can we live there? We know that Earth warmer regions have greater biological diversity. So a planet somewhat warmer than Earth could host more life. That might not make it very comfortable for humans, but that's not the point. Likewise, the team looked for exoplanets that are about 1.5 times as massive as our home planet. These worlds are more likely to have a dense atmosphere and there would be more surface area for life to occupy. So, how is our life on a superhabitable planet going to be? As per a report in Astrobiology Web, these more livable planets are older, a little larger, slightly warmer and possible wetter than Earth. Some of these orbit stars that may be wetter than even our Sun. Life could also more easily thrive on planet that circles more slowly changing stars with longer lifespan than our Sun. How is the research going? The 24 top contenders for superhabitable planet are all more than 100 light years away, but Schulze-Makuch said that the study could help focus future observation effort, such as from NASA's James Webb Space Telescope, the Luvia Space Observatory and the European Space Agency's Plato Space Telescope. With the next space telescope coming up, we will get more information, so it is important to select some targets, said Schulze-Makuch. We have to focus on certain planets that have the most promising conditions for complex life. However, we have to be careful to not to get stuck looking for a second Earth because there could be more planets that might be more suitable of life than ours. I hope it is clear. So, don't forget to subscribe and like our channel. Thank you for watching.